Stranded dead.
If Walter betrayed us, he believes we are too weak to kill us all and control our spirits.
I press L1 to... Only treasure. You have only treasure?
Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukhbatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit.
Didn't get up in time.
I owe you.
Treasure to the ghosts.
Let's go.
We're stronger together.
I hate the toxic. Mine is full. I'm gonna believe yours too.
The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village.
I
Ferocious bears stood guard before their Mongol trainers.
Here. A lost score on this area? Not happening. Okay. He knows.
One of my lost scrolls.
Hope you like this. Deal more.
The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sukhbatar. Their ghosts were on the right track.
Don't worry, I'm here. Kitsune smiled upon the ghosts and gave them his mighty spirit bow.
Just getting the bow, nothing.
Ghosts sensed overwhelming suffering from a nearby building cloaked in fog.
Don't
Crap. So convenient. Just found a couple of them here.
The large building slowly dissipated. From the homes on the hill, screams pierced the air. Spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Obscured. fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Ghosts.
Stay it hidden in here.
Approached. The ghosts will ready use the advantage of for battle.
These. Alright, let them fight each other. When they are weakened, we'll get out and we'll kick all their butts. Party. Yo.
Sukhbatar's dreadful warriors had covered his escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village. Knowing more would suffer the same fate if Sukhbatar wasn't found and defeated.
Let's go, pal. Perfectly done. One, two, three.
For a moment, listen to these tales.